Welcome back, sports fans. Tony Pepper here with your Eyewitness News Floor update. We got week 5 of the Giants here. It was a good game. We got the highlights in here for you. You know, the ups and downs. Not the whole game. We skipped through a little bit of it. You know. Well, I mean, you might as well just enjoy. Let's check out the game between these New York Giants and these Cowgirls. Now, we'll see who who's a victory here. Week 5, good week here. Maybe. We never know. Here comes the opening scene here. Yeah, that's our boy, Legs Running. That's our man right there. Yeah, he's angry, that guy too. But, okay. I'm gonna let you have at it. Tony Pepper, full witness news. Enjoy the game. Oh my God, look at that.
Not every great player is a great guy. Right. Not every great player is even a good guy.
Don't talk now. Yeah, you look at Matt Hasselbeck, and you don't think of him as a runner, but he's a very good runner. This is a bootleg. You see, he fakes the run to the left, and then he comes out here on a bootleg pass. He has the crosser who was covered, so he had to run. He had one guy on the outside, then he has Bobby Engram coming on the cross. He sees that he doesn't have either thing. He's not going to force it in there, so he turns and runs with it. Well, this has to be an idea that Mike Holmgren has now that he wants to bootleg, because on the first down play, he bootlegged. On the third down play, he bootlegged to the right. Then he comes right back with another bootleg. See, both backs go to the right. You see Hasselbeck bootlegs out here to his left. So he bootlegged right and then came right back with another bootleg, this time to the left.
When a center goes to block you like that, you can't punch him.
Well, here we are, halftime. The Giants are dominating. Let's check around the league in this Vasmucci here. The wannabe Redskins are dominating over the Saints 27-4-24 this today. It's a horrible game. And they changed their name, losers. Bums. Up here, the LA Rams and the Seattle Seahawks. We got Ryan Wilson. He's just throwing the ball left and right. Doesn't matter. Everybody's getting that ball today. 35-10 Seahawks. Let's move it on down to that flying bird, those Philly Eagles against these Panthers. Looks like the birds are kicking the cat's asses today. 31-26. Oh, wow. Busy scores around the league today. Let's get back to the Giants game where they're just totally taking control. control of the field. I mean, look at that touchdown right there. Barkley doesn't play around. I mean, it's amazing how he does. Just look at that. I mean, you can't go wrong. Just watch him there on his back, because the game throws at this point. Now we're going to get back out here in the second half. Looks like it might be a good day for the boys here. Tony Pepper, enjoy the kickoff.
Check, Mike 42.